real is the issue, then they all artificial. And I can never diss you, but I will dismiss you straight to your face. Nah, I ain't got no manners, and these bros ain't got no standards. That's why he can't stand you. Always got your hand out for a handout. Can't stand on your own too, how you gonna stand out? I bet you missed the point, what a disappointment. Like a missed appointment, never indirect. But your intellect without introspect is so incorrect, goddamn. Now that's disrespectful. But when you in the box, I'm always going check you.
What up, EDS Squad? It's your boy Eli, and I'm coming to you with another reaction video. Today I'm gonna be doing my dude, my favorite rapper ever. Well, not ever, that would be dragging it. He's on my top five, definitely, of ever. But he's, at this moment in time, he's my favorite rapper, period. Period. And that's my dude, J. Cole. You know, I'm a Cole, I'm a Kendrick, you know, I live for rappers that spit bars. Let me stop dragging it. I'm going to be doing J. Cole's latest music video, Middle Child. But before I get into this reaction, I just want to say, y'all, this song came out like a while ago. Y'all about to be like, funny. J. Cole fans, don't take my J. Cole. Don't take my fandom. Don't take my fandom. Because I'm a... Nah. But I'm going to be honest with y'all. I did not listen to Middle Child yet. I didn't listen to the audio. And I'm going to tell y'all why. When Middle Child came out and I figured that this was going to be J. Cole's first official single of his newest record that will be coming out real soon, I told myself, Elijah, he's going to come out with the audio, and then a couple weeks later, he's going to drop the music video. Do you want to have a all-around first reaction of the song and the music video? Or do you want to just know the song and just react to the music video for the first time? I told myself, you know what? I love J. Cole so much, and J. Cole is the type of person that I can put my trust and my loyalty to and say that, okay, Elijah, don't listen to the song. Just wait till the music video come out, because you know it's going to slap either way. He's going to spit bars. He's going to spit metaphors that's going to go over your head. His videos are going to have so much metaphor, so much hidden messages. Like, okay, so I just want to tell y'all, I'm saying all this to say this. Y'all know J. Cole is with that, like, lyrical-ish. And y'all know he's with that subliminal messaging and deeper meanings. So if a bar goes over my head, if a image goes over my head, this is because this is my first. And when I mean first, I mean absolute first time reacting to this song in any form. But that being said, like this video, comment down below, hit that share button, hit that subscribe button if you're not down with the squad. We're on the road to 100 subscribers. If you are a J. Cole stan, if you are a J. Cole fan, you have came to the right YouTube channel, because we stan J. Cole. We, like, even though, like, 95% of my videos that I do of J. Cole don't make it up to YouTube. J. Cole, we gonna have to have a, speaking of that, we gonna have to have a conversation. I'm gonna have to talk to your team. I'm gonna have to talk to you. Like, we gotta have a conversation. Like, I am a stan, and my reaction videos will be nothing but me standing you the whole time. So, what's the issue? What's the issue? Now, instead of wasting your time, let's get into this music video. This is Middle Child.
Too much. Niggas been counting me up, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit, the game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it. You all on my dick, I'm all in my bag, it's hard as it get. I do not throw powder, I might take a sip, I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I roll with some fiends, I love them to death. I got a few mil, but not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my niggas is broke? What good is first class if my niggas can't sit? That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my niggas more chips. Just put the rollie right back on my wrist. This watch came from Drizzy, he gave me a gift. Back when the rap game was praying, I guess. To act like two legends cannot coexist. But I never beef with a nigga for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit. It won't be for clout, it won't be for fame. It won't be cause my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't be cause some niggas slid in my lane. Everything grows, it's destined to change. I love you little niggas, I'm glad that you came. I hope that you scrape every dollar you came. I hope you know money won't erase the pain. To the OGs, I'm thanking you now. I was watching you when you was paving the ground. I copied your cadence, I mirrored your style. I studied the greats, I'm the greatest right now. Fuck if you feel me, you ain't got a choice. I ain't do no promo, still made all that noise. This shit gon' be different, I set my intentions. I promise to slap all that hate out your voice. Niggas been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing their names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit, the game is off balance, I'm back on my
shit.
The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it, you all on my dick. I just poured something in my cup, I've been wanting something I can feel, promise I am never letting up. Money in your palm will make you rich. Put it on their neck, I got them stuck. I'ma give them something they can feel. If it ain't about to swat, don't give a fuck. Pistol in your hand, I'm dead in the middle of two generations. I'm little bro and big bro all at once. Just left the lab with young 21 Savage. I'm about to go on me, jigger for lunch. Had a long talk with the young nigga Kodak. Reminded me of young niggas from Ville. Straight out the project, no faking, just honest. I wish that he had more guidance for real. Too many niggas in cycle of jail. Spending their birthdays inside of a cell. We coming from a long bloodline of trauma. We raised by our mamas, Lord, we got a hill. We hurting our sisters, the babies as well. We killing our brothers, they poison the well. Distorted self-image, we settled the fair. I'ma make sure that the real gon' prevail, nigga. I just poured something in my cup. I've been wanting something I can feel. Promise I am never letting up. Money in your palm will make you rich. Put it on a neck, I got them stuck. I'ma give them something they can feel. If it ain't about to swat, don't give a fuck. Pistol in your hand will make you real.
Oh my lord, shout out to Dreamville, shout out to J. Cole. Oh my gosh, there's so much to talk about, and that video was only 3 minutes and some change. Okay, so J. Cole talked about a lot. Like, and I was trying to not, this is, maybe next time I'm just gonna do what I do best, listen to the song, and then when the video comes out, just react. Because not only was I trying to hear his bars for the first time, I'm also looking at the music video to try to see if I can see anything that subliminal, because y'all are going to, I'm the, like, it was just too much double, too much multitasking. But I did get a couple of things. So he talked about the rap industry today. He said something along the lines of that he will never do what the new generation is doing when it comes to getting their music to pop, like doing the fake publicity stunts, doing the outrageous stuff. He talked about rappers coming up out of the hood, they making all this money, and then they're getting locked up and going to jail, like that, and how that shouldn't even be the case. Like, you making all this, like, how are you getting caught up in the law? He talked about people stealing and taking African American things, like our style, our hair, our clothes, our vernacular, and pasting it on them, and just because you're not, like, and then he talked about, I knew the line is something about him, something about being, somebody being real. I gotta listen to the song again, and I'll definitely get it then. He talked about a lot. This was honestly a single to get us ready for this album, which I am so ready because K.O.D., one of my favorite albums from J. Cole, excuse me, where is he gonna go next? Is he gonna continue that K.O.D., like, lane and talk about the issues, or is he gonna talk about other ish? Because he definitely talked about the stuff. Well, he didn't really talk about drugs and alcohol, like, he minced it, but really not. Because he talked about him drinking or something like that. No. I wish I had the meme, though. No, I'm just kidding. But, shout out to J. Cole. J. Cole is amazing. Like I said, J. Cole, I stand for J. Cole. I do not care what nobody says. J. Cole is everything. He's everything. So dope. I liked at the end with the baby hairs and the lady was picking up baby hairs and putting it in her shopping cart. That was a word. That was a word. And then when he was sitting in the fireplace and he had the rapper's heads on a you know how when, you know, the hunters, they cut off the deer's head and they plastered them on the wall. When he shook. I was like, that's a word. That's a word. Preach, Pastor J. Cole. Preach. Preach. No, I'm playing around. If you liked this video, if you love J. Cole like I do, if you loved this song, if you liked this visual wall, please don't hesitate to hit that like button. Comment down below. Hit that share button. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you're not a part of the squad. We would love to have you. With that being said, I live for each and every last one of you guys. I love each and every last one of you guys. And I thank you guys for the bottom of my heart for watching. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.
And I can never diss you, but I will dismiss you straight to your face. Nah, I ain't got no manners, nope. And these bros ain't got no standards. That's why he can't stand you. Always got your hand out for a handout. Can't stand on your own too.